That by extending president rule, this government is violating Article 370. Second point which I want to know from the Honorable Home Minister, who yesterday was in Jammu Kashmir, he looked very handsome over there by wearing that pagadi of Bakrawal. I want to know from the Honorable Home Minister that what is the definition of peace in his approach or in his thinking? Do we want a peace of a graveyard or do we want a peace of a mind? What we are seeing now in Kashmir Valley is the peace of a graveyard. That will not sustain us. Yes, that is part of our country, it will definitely be. But how do you bring the peace of mind? For example, when the Home Minister was there yesterday, the whole valley was closed. Is that the definition of peace? I'll tell you why. The traffic, please listen, sir. The traffic advisory, sir, the traffic advisory that was issued by the governor, not a single person could come out of his house because the Home Minister was in town. Is that peace? No. And when you talk about that strike was not called, yes, when last time when Mr. Rajnath Singh as Home Minister went, there was no strike. Thirdly, I want to know from the Honorable Home Minister that will he accept the talks offer given by Mirwaz Farooq? He has given olive branch. Will this government take it forward? Fifthly, sir, I want to know from the Honorable Home Minister that your spokesperson had said that we are dissolving this government because of Shujaat Bukhari's death. Can you please tell us what has been the progress in Shujaat Bukhari's murder investigation? Are you going to say that because we have killed that Jat, a militant, a terrorist, Shujaat Bukhari's investigation is over? May I know from the Honorable Home Minister what is that, sir? And lastly, sir, you know, I want to know from the Honorable Home Minister, can he give a list of how many Kashmiri Muslim officers are working? And the reason I say that is this, that the list clearly shows that 68% and 28%. And last point, sir, last point. What is this theory about delimitation? One honorable member said about that it is tilted towards Kashmir. I respectfully submit that there are 15 lakh more people living in the valley, sir. I'm submitting, completing. 15 lakh people living more in the valley. Are you for delimitation? And lastly, can you please tell us how many Kashmiri pundits have you taken in last 5 years? Please tell the house. Because, sir, this has been an election issue. You use 370, you use Kashmiri pundits to beat us, to create an atmosphere of fear. Sir, I'm concluding, sir. Lastly, sir, these are my important questions I want to know from the Honorable Home Minister. And please bring peace of mind, not peace of graveyard. And there are so many ID attacks from 2005. 73 security personnel died during your rule.
ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ వీడియోల కోసం మా ఛానల్ కి సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అవ్వండి.